Hello, my friends. Good afternoon. We were in rest mode, not so we can just now, keep going. Earl, hello!
How about it, baby girl?
How about what? So the Mako's
Nine in a stub. I'm good. I got friends in town, so I'm not streaming as much recently, but I'll see them tonight after work.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do.
Cat incoming.
I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress?
Nothing says progress like steel.
What the? You okay,
Earl,
buddy?
I saw you were streaming really early today. Was that today? I feel like Marco I was taking my dog out earlier than I wanted to be awake. And you were streaming. Did I make that up?
Shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
You're such a kidder.
Sector 7. I don't live on a 24-hour cycle, so what I sleep and wake up is mostly random. Oh, God. Spooky boy.
Arlene.
Daddy, you're home.
That's right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Huh?
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Yeah, your money. Ask Tifa. She takes care of all that.
Not gonna scare Marlene.
Do you mind keeping Marlene company?
DPLP, hello!
Yeah, you.
I scare the children.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Tifa asked me to.
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's life.
Oh, you listened to the podcast this morning. That's great.
You know what else good girls
Yeah,
do?
Adam's having a great time, which is lovely.
Come on.
I thought he would. This game is more his speed.
Tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still
my
waiting.
My money.
Right. About that, we should talk outside.
Daddy, did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Hmm? before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure
does.
This
chapter always gives you your Thanks. First game over in hard mode.
Follow me, then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. Exploded? It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
How'd that go?
Not good at all.
Apparently he was fishing for info on our
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
What's going to happen to us?
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
No, it was.
Oh, right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
What'd you tell her?
Yes? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No, it's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get
There is
it.
One thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And
Cloud
we'd
is
love to
not
settle,
subtle.
Especially since this was your first job for us, but
that's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Guess it's time for introductions.
Sorry I lied and I'm broke, but trust me, I'll have it tomorrow after you do more work that you won't earn. Yep.
Hey, you okay in there?
Hey, what the fuck?
Coming in.
We ever find out exactly how Barret and Tifa know each other, other than like living in Sector 7, I guess, and then finding each other through Avalanche. Cloud and Tifa are both from Nibelheim. They grew up in the same place. Excuse me.
Cloud, stop!
Get back inside! Get off me!
Yeah.
are you doing to Marco? This is his apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady.
Well, maybe you should have explained a little more.
I'm sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Sorry, Marco.
Well, now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything. Even Tifa.
What's she to you?
Even Tifa?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
Well, that's where I was going. Oh, sorry, guys.
What's gonna happen to the dark?
Just imagine if rich people start...
The thing I never understood was how Zack was the one who was coming to the city with Cloud, who was out of it, to be a merc. So how did he have any time to make contacts and set up the meet with Avalanche? No. Zack wasn't going to be a mercenary. Zack was in Soldier.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.
When they escaped, I thought he was telling Cloud that's what he's gonna
go
do now, which is why Cloud wanted to do it after
Seeing
he thought he was Zack.
I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
I don't think
and
so.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
So who's watching Marlene? Well, she's sleeping. Nobody?
To change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting
this
for
fucking
to...
guy.
Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig.
Marlene runs a bar by herself who needs babysitting. It's true. She's the size of a 3-year-old, but she talks like she's 8, so I'm sure it's fine.
Cloud? Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look.
literally pointless.
Nothing tickle your fancy? If you change your mind, you know where I am. That goes for you too, Tifa.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
That toupee is clearly made from a broom. Hey, when my hair was a little shorter, I could do it like that. It's too long to stand up that way now, but...
He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please?
Can't help but take a little pleasure in their panic.
Apparently it was done by a terrorist group called Avalanche. Hey, Marl.
Have I watched them all episodes that came out yesterday?
Tifa,
no, I have not.
Dear girl.
I was at work.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Working.
And since I have to podcast about them, I'm not going to watch them till Monday so that they're fresh for the podcast.
You better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit, big sword, but no skills.
You don't know that.
I've got skills.
Yeah.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
She said I have no skills.
Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
Why does his sword look different?
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor. Am I right?
He has a different sword.
You are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
This is hard mode, so I have all my stuff from the whole game. So that's the last sword that he gets. The Twin Stinger. But normally at this part of the game, you'd have the Buster Sword.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
Look, it's our boy, Chadley.
5 years, give or take.
Ain't they shorthanded?
But never mind that. We've got to get you your money.
And here's my friend.
Last stop is the weapons store.
Don't start moving again.
This is Anna. I mean, her character's name is Katie, but that's my old roommate, Anna.
The watch is here to keep the peace. If anything happens, we'll step in.
Hey, this is Tifa. You here for the filter?
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much.
You only picture Cloud with the Buster Sword. That is his iconic sword.
Now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight, it'll be a while yet, so what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know, you know?
You know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor.
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Oh, hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Watches the neighborhood?
An
Our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the Watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done.
Take exposure as payment. I mean, that's kind of what he's doing right now. He's got to get his name also, out there.
Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference.
Thanks.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new merc in town.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So... where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud. I'll come with.
No. I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
We don't.
Fine.
I know these streets better than anyone. Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades, supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
Cosmo! Yep, I couldn't possibly have found my way here by myself.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
The more we pile up, the more they show up. And here's our first challenger. Show me what you got, Cloud.
Hey, get off! Get off!
Looks like an action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
Oh god.
This charging in like it was nothing.
You too.
Rude.
Keep it together.
I got this. You don't look out for yourself. No one else will. By the way, that one's gonna be on the test. Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around.
There.
Okay. Let's wrap this.
Gotcha. Finish him off. Bring it.
No need to panic.
Bye.
All right, I think that might be the last of them.
That was silly.
Won't stay going for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right. Let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
I mean, what is a merc supposed to look like if not somebody in, like, fatigues with a big sword?
Should be safe.
You guys
safe.
Are machines.
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
We've been through a lot.
Oh, are you okay?
I'm fine.
I was reading Zach's bio online, and I believe it was Crisis Core has established that it was his idea for the two friends to become mercs together.
It's a
gotcha. I've never
I've
played Crisis Core.
Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to rustle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
Oh, no you won't. Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
The office being standing outside?
What?
That's the guy who ran the monsters off the boulevard.
Just look at that sword of his. It's so
Don't go
big.
Taking midnight walks through Scrap Boulevard just yet.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
You're experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good
Look
ones.
Look at Chadley!
Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Cloud!
You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
That went well! Could be you found
All I moment. Did was say hello. Actually, I don't think I even said anything.
Think of each job as an opportunity, not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Ew. Oh boy. Oh boy!
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
Hey there, Tifa. Welcome back. And you.
And also you.
Work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doom Rats?
Doom
Them
rats.
And their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town, looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
All the items you could want, straight from...
Another day.
How's it been? A friend of mine's an aspiring
actor. No.
If you're interested in seeing Loveless...
Here I go.
What? Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Oh, shit. I have a serious problem all of a sudden.
I had this.
What? How did that happen? I was not paying attention, apparently. Chapter 3 starts the game overs. Yeah. I wasn't expecting that to be one of them, though. And to be fair, I had to do the Scorpion Sentinel fight several times, but...
Here I go.
Right behind you. Yeah.
Overdo it.
Let me handle it.
I mean, can you? Would you actually punch something?
You're up.
Hang back. Gotcha. Keep it together.
I got it. There.
Yeah, I guess I definitely took it for granted that this was this part was going to be easier than it was.
stop now.
Seizing the open. No need to panic.
Almost dead. Come on. Okay, why didn't that go? Oh my god. And like, I don't even need to do this. This is a completely optional side quest that I could just skip. It is
coming
yeah,
through,
and I know that. Oh, did I give anybody a raise materia in the meantime? No, of course not. Why would I have done something as smart as that? Can't do anything about it because I didn't give you anything to do anything about it.
Let's do this right. I can't. I won't. This can't.
I will. Okay, we're gonna fix the materia. Mm-hmm.
Deal with that.
Let me handle it.
Bundle up.
Heads up.
Steady.
Come on.
I can try it. We'll try Cheat Trap and see what happens.
Now's our chance.
Enough.
No.
I haven't learned that yet, Stu.
There.
Oh, shit.
Now's our chance.
Let's finish.
Calling out.
Come on. Let's pour on the pain.
I've got this. It's on now. It's on you.
I got this.
No more fighting. You're mine.
Bring it.
This feels good. Yeah, that went a little differently, huh?
That's the way to do it.
Damn.
You can walk straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your budget, our wide selection of items is guaranteed.
Finally managed to get those Doom rats, huh?
Yeah, finally.
Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. Was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive.
Give me discounts on items I can't use.
My customers and anybody else who listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new merc in town and my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
I forgot that some of these give you the sword playbooks, though, so... I kinda do need to do them. Oh wait, if we go this way, we're gonna trigger a thing, I think.
Let's see if we can cut a deal with one of the shop. In Sector 3. If not, can always ask Shinra.
They won't do us any favors.
Hello, hello! Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Shops on Culvert Street. Stock goods you won't find in more reputable establishments.
I was a dog.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me! Hold it!
Gotta go take care of Johnny.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on?
Why
somebody
you gotta do me like
went
that?
And stole some blast and made it from a Shinra warehouse.
So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
You gotta defeat the Wrath Hound.
Are you sure?
But the other ones don't matter.
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
He's in Shinra's hands now. I feel bad for him.
Does the Watch know about this? What's this gonna mean for us?
He's in Shinra.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
A model citizen of Midgar.
So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You've got it all wrong. I've never thought anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. My ID.
I swear, all he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Basically.
Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me!
Shut up!
Hurt! I know you think you're doing!
Here we go.
Why are you way back here? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm about to behead you, homie.
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Well,
he has to die.
Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You want to live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear.
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. Hm. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
You should
be. I'm worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Well, first, I want to heal. Wait, I don't need to do this one. I need to do, we need to go back to Weimer. That's where we need to go.
It's not that simple. Plus, there's no guarantee it'll help you get a high paying job.
Think we could get some money.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit.
This enormous grasshopper is just been chilling on my outside workbench for like 12 hours now. It moves around, but slowly and not often. The thing is the same width as your hand?
You've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you heard.
Do you mean like width this way? You can't mean this way.
Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Go get him, bud. Cloud. It's, oh, it's head to toe length. I was like, what are you talking about?
Keep up the good work, Tifa.
That's still huge. Okay, I think now we want to go back to Ice.
Here I go.
Let's go.
Keep it together.
All set.
Let's do this.
There.
What?
I've got to do something.
Where?
Kept you waiting?
Literally, what the fuck? No.
Hang back.
I've got you covered. Why is there a potion in the boxes? Oy. Fucking hell.
Hey, over here. Tifa. Hey, Cloud.
I drove the hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready.
Thanks. I don't have magnify healing because I have magnify eyes. Hang on, that's dumb.
No turning back.
Get away. No, no, move, move, move. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, come on. I really need self-destruct to not be right next to Prey, because that feels like it's asking for trouble.
Deal with that.
I got this.
It's over.
I can learn Icy Aura from the Cerulean Drake in this chapter. Alright, well then we will do that. I don't think I've ever learned the enemy skills in this game. Other than, like, obviously I have self-destruct now, but... She auto-cured herself. Good job.
Take the lead.
Let me handle it. You're up.
Hang back.
Bad breath. Well, yeah.
Let's do this.
do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
I'll do better next time.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask?
Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
We're skipping the cats. Sorry, Betty.
Got something to say?
There's no space, man.
If the planet's a living... There are monsters on the plane.
Get out of there! I'm gonna beat...
There are monsters on the plate, too. Hey, the area...
The factory's off... Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Do it.
All set. Bring it. Gotcha.
Ha. Ha. Whatever.
It's on you.
Hang back.
God, they're so gross. I hate these guys. They really creep me out.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
We do enjoy an opportunity to just wail on some stuff.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Shit, I think I got rid of the wind. I had wind. Yeah, I don't have it right now.
Come on! Let me handle this. You're up.
I got you. Gotcha.
I've got trouble.
Deal with that.
All set. Bring it.
Ow! Fuck.
It's on you.
Worked up a good sweat. You asked.
Could have equipped wind. Didn't do it. That little ID card that we need that I saw glowing somewhere. No? Did I make that up? I guess. Wait, so where's the Cerulean Drake? I thought that was this one.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town.
Oh, to get the next one.
I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble.
Oh, like just flown into town or something is what it's called. And the Shinra guys won't do anything about it, I remember.
Might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
Just flew in from the graveyard, there it is.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
You think all these drakes are bad? You don't want to see Josh. Earl, you're so dumb.
I'm sorry, but it's outside our jurisdiction.
I got you.
Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake blew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything
about
it. Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The drake is in the old Talliger factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Hi, we're back. Irritating as shit. Wind materia. After this, wind materia. Star Shower is so OP. Absolutely fucking ridiculous.
Just like that, okay?
Why?
Don't hold back. Nothing to it.
This is what we need the key for. Sounds are so gross.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
I feel like the boxes we want are right near here, if I remember correctly. No? Did I make that up?
Yeah.
Alright, we're only gonna be able to do chapter 3 today. I gotta go, do some other stuff. But we can finish this up.
Let's end this quick.
Let's go.
Focus.
Ow, what?
Take the lead.
Imagine, you know, jumping.
Hang back.
Roar!
Roar?
Bring it!
That didn't do jack shit! Some doing it would be helpful. Okay, can we cheat trap now?
No, give him hell, okay?
Gotcha. Yeah, there we go.
Take him down.
Seizing the opening.
Break yourself.
Acquired the Algid Aura ability.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
And there he is! I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. I'd rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Good job ridding us of that.
The way Gwen talks about you, you're the best thing to do.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think
extra scene to choose
longer?
Dress?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, want to head back out
right.
for more gigs?
Yeah, why not?
I only unlock that if I do the cats, right?
You built quite the reputation.
I was gonna skip it.
Take a picture, why don't you?
Hey, where'd you guys go?
Yeah, I got your cats.
Oh, hey there. Is Marlene with you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was kinda hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them.
They're cats.
They have arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food. And nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats?
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
What's the source of
okay. One of them's like on the way to the station, which I think is this way. No? Did I make that up?
There's this one dude in the watch.
I still can't believe that nice young.
Wait, some money if
did you hear that just now?
Parts.
I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
I'm game as long as it buys us around.
I don't know. I like it here. It's nice.
Have you ever tried saving money?
Yeah. Have you ever heard the phrase living hand to mouth?
One's at Seventh Heaven.
Wait, did you hear that just now?
One of Betty's cats that's right in front of us might be nearby. The first time I did this, I spent forever looking for these.
This sucks.
I'm not gonna say stupid cats. Looking for these cats. This.
What? They ran away? So, I'm never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
Okay then. That's another
Cosmo, stop it.
You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done.
Everybody knows how to change a water filter.
One sec. I'll be done in a bit. Oh, finally. So, after you left the village, I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry.
I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
I think last time I said sporty.
Something refined.
Yeah, I guess we're not kids anymore. Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we headed back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know.
Alright, I am gonna save here and stop for now. And I'm gonna raid us over to my 170, our buddy doing a birthday stream, I believe. And I will catch you all again probably Monday. I think I'm busy tomorrow. I will either stream in the morning or not at all. So if you don't see me in the AM, I will catch you all on Monday. Have a great rest of your weekend. Thanks for hanging out. Stick around for the raid if you would, please. And I will see you all again real soon. Bye-bye.